Hello. I am Allie, your personal AI guide to the Mindgasm. I'm happy that you have returned. There is so much more to learn and great untapped pleasure is waiting for you. This lesson is about a technique I call the Eternal Wave. You will learn to contract your base and your center alternately in a waving motion, which will create a stroking sensation on your prostate. It is a skill that you don't learn overnight. If you are like most, you'll likely need 10 sessions or more to reach basic control. But it's worth it. Why? Because this gives you the amazing power to massage your G-spot deliberately in a controlled way. Without any external tools, just by contractions that you can do anytime and anywhere. It takes just a thought to activate. Before we dive into this adventure, let's do a quick recap of what we've learned so far. With Mindgasm, muscles and contractions have specific sounds. These are your cues, what to do next. This is your bass. When you hear this sound, start to flex your bass, commonly known as the sphincter. It's the muscle that keeps your back door shut, even if something wants out. Give it a few light squeezes. If you flex it correctly with a prostate massager inserted, it will pull the toy deeper inwards. Let's do a coordinated contraction. Flex your base now. Slowly increase the intensity. Hold it. And relax. Well done. This is your center. The center is your PC muscle. It's the one that you use to stop peeing on command. Try to flex it now. It's also the muscle that you can use to bounce your penis when it's erect and that contracts and waves when you ejaculate. Flex your center. Slowly increase the intensity. Hold it. And let go. Good. Often I will ask you to flex with a certain intensity, on a scale from 0 to 10. Level 0 means total relaxation. Level 10 is as strong as you can squeeze. Flex your base at level 5. Now slowly increase to level 7. Add a center flex at level 5. And release all tension. Well done. Okay. To relax and get in the right mindset, we'll do a breathing exercise. You can do some light contractions occasionally. Close your eyes. Relax completely. No thoughts. Take a deep breath. Exhale, and let all tensions go with it. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. With the next inhale, slowly contract your base and center. Inhale and contract. Exhale and release. Inhale and flex. Exhale and relax. In. Out. In. Great. Let's learn to surf the eternal wave. The eternal wave is a pulsing contraction that rolls from your base to your center. You start flexing the base. And while holding it, you add the center. Then you release the base and lastly release the center. This is repeated seamlessly at a speed of roughly one pulse per second. Imagine the wiggling motion of a belly dancer, or the way a snake moves. You definitely need distinct control over your center and base. So let's train this with some slow contractions to a level of 5. If you can, try not just switch it on and off, but smoothly move a control knob up and down. Flex your base. Increase to 5. Slowly release and relax completely. Base 5. Relax. Base. Relax. Base. Relax. Let's do the same with your center. Flex your center. Increase to 5. Slowly release and relax completely. Center 5. Relax. Center. Relax. Center. Relax. Now we'll start alternating. Base. Relax. Center. Relax. Base. Relax. Center. Base. Center. Base. Center. Good job. Now let's try something different. Contract your base to level 5. While holding that, add a level 5 center flex. Now release the base. And now relax the center. One more time. Contract your base to level 5. Add a level 5 center flex. Now release the base. And now relax the center. Well done. Relaxing base and center independently will feel difficult at first. Keep at it, it will get better if you practice regularly. Contract your base to level 5. Add a level 5 center flex. Relax the base. Relax the center. Let's go a little faster. Base level 5. Center level 5. Relax your base. Relax your center. Base level 5. Center level 5. Relax your base. Relax your center. Base 5. Center 5. Base 0. Center 0. Base 5. Center 5. Base 0. Center 0. Our eternal wave is pretty rudimentary and very slow right now. It can actually be easier if we do it quicker, just like riding a bicycle at higher speed is easier to balance than at very slow speeds. Let's do a few quicker waves. Base. Add your center. Release base. Release center. Flex base. Add center. Release base. Release center. Flex base. Flex center. Release base. Release center. Flex base. Flex center. Release base. Release center. Let's double the speed again. Using 4 steps per wave no longer works at this tempo. So you'll just flex the base, add a short push to the center and relax both. Base, center, release. Base, center, release. Base, center, release. Base, center, release. Flex the bass when the big bass drum hits. And push the center, with that bell sound. Then quickly relax both as the bell sound fades. Never mind if this isn't a smooth rolling motion when you start. But keep the mental image in your mind. A contraction wave that rolls from base to center. Feel free to move your hips with the rhythm. This will support the waves. And always look out for any good feelings. Try different intensity levels to find what works best for you. We are now reaching the actual speed of the eternal wave, with one pulse per second. Do you hear that new pulsing sound? Try to do the waves in sync with this sound. Pulse, 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 pulse. If you feel good, keep going. Or you can relax for a moment. We'll try a last new technique now. It adds an element of the big squeeze to encourage involuntary contractions. Flex base 5 and keep holding constantly. Now use the pulsing sound to lightly flex your center on top. Keep holding the base at a constant level and do a wave pattern with your center. Here's a little taste of the next lesson that will introduce your top, or as I like to call it, the secret muscle. For that, again keep holding the base at a constant level 5. And now only very, very lightly, flex your center at a level 2 or even better level 1. As light as you can. Try to hold it and focus on any pleasurable feelings. Great. Well done. That concludes the big wave lesson. Keep training this regularly. Independent control of your muscles is a key element to reach mindgasms. And being able to rhythmically massage your G-spot is an important new tool in your repertoire. And quite a superpower. Thank you for being an open-minded human being. Let's meet again soon.